you know every time you flush your toilet, especially when the lid is open, toilet plumes would gush out up to 6 feet. That's nasty.
Toilet plumes would also gush out from this space right here. So I thought of something that could cover this to prevent gushing out and getting on the floor, and it becomes nasty.
So I got this door seal from Amazon, and you just stick it in between the toilet and the back of the seat.
No more gap and no more unsanitary floor.